Arkadaşlar hepinize merhaba, ben Mehmet Büyükoğlu. Bugün sizlerle Forza Horizon 4 oynuyoruz arkadaşlar, Steam versiyonunun. Evet, bugün 3. bölümü çekiyorum sizlere arkadaşlar. Bugün sizlere Ultimate paketi aldım ve dileceleri aldım. Ben aldığım dileceleri size gösterip biraz oynayacak seviyeye geçelim. Hemen geçiyoruz arkadaşlar. Evet, gördüğünüz gibi mevcut araçlarımız. Rift paketlerinin her şeyi geliyor arkadaşlar. Bunlar verdi bize arkadaşlar, gördüğünüz gibi arabalar, bunlar aslında jeepler, eski Evo paketleri falan filan, gördüğünüz gibi hepsini verdi bize ultimate paket almamızı. Evet, bu gördüğünüz giriş paketi arkadaşlar. Hoş geldin paketi. Bu Hot Wheels araçlarına bakarsa bunlar da Ultimate'de bunlara veriyorum. Gayet iyi arabalar. Evet, burada gördüğünüz üzere üstü açık arabalarını kaplıyorlar. Gördüğünüz gibi gayet iyi arabalar. Evet, arabayı seçtik. Hemen geri çıkalım. Burada Japon araba. Yine burada gördüğünüz gibi simgesel araçlar var. Eski klasik arabalar. Yüksek araç paketleri. Ferrari, Mustang'ler, Lamborghini, Porsche, İngiliz Porsche, gördüğünüz gibi. Evet, bunları açık olarak Barak Jackson araç paketi. Barak Jackson paketi zaten free geliyor arkadaşlar. Onu açmama gerek yok sizlere. James Bond sürdüğü arabalar. Evet, bu da Formula Drift arabaların paketi arkadaşlar. Evet. Gördüğünüz aşıları hemen edelim. Söyleyelim yarışlara katılalım arkadaşlar. Sesini çek, mikrofonu herhalde sana. Hovercraft'a girdik. Zor, yeni. Ülkeler yarışı. Hemen gidelim
meters. Turn left. Turn left. arrived at your destination.
You all right? No, you were supposed to crash into that thing. It was a bonus board. Kira's had her team hide them all over the place. That one was good for an influence boost.
You can race any event in co-op or PvP with drivers you invite from your session.
başladı bu saat. Gayet iyi gidiyoruz. Günde bir saat oynamak.
I should mention, we want to find out who is the best road racer here at Horizon. So I'll be taking the fastest qualifiers through after each round and eliminating the rest. Welcome to round three.
Kupalar aldığınızda, evet, kupalar yazıyor. Evet, buna buraya gidelim.
I've been scouring the satellite maps for barns around the festival and I found one. What? I mean, statistically, there's a decent chance there's a classic car in it, right?
Arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
That's worth a ticket to the next round. Kira put me in charge of the Dirt Series to help find our next dirt racing champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, I reckon you've got what it takes. Keep on qualifying like this, and you'll earn that title quicker than you think.
Şu anda biz neredeyiz bilmiyorum ama bakıyorum ya, Unfortunately.
Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. Turn right. Turn right.
Arrived at your destination.
Tonight, the Stig drives some very fast farm equipment, I hail a taxi, and finishing with something that I'm reliably informed is a bit of a fan favourite around here. I'm Chris Harris, and this is the Top Gear Horizon Special. Ah, yes, the Stig, our very own UFO. Unidentified fast object, the world's least obedient racing driver. Right then, the Lotus Elise, a 90s classic based on the age-old Roadster recipe. Two seats, engine in the middle, rear-wheel drive. Not an ounce of fat. This is what driving is all about. But this isn't just any Elise, it's a Sport 190, a tuned-up, stripped-out Elise for track days. Even the passenger seat is an optional extra. But who needs friends anyway? Friends are expensive and heavy. You've got it. The trick with drifting is to not actually spin, but to almost spin for as long as possible. It weighs well under 700 kilos and makes 190 horsepower from its 1.8 litre engine, which revs to 8,000 RPM. Just listen to that. And of course, because it's a Lotus, it sticks to the famous philosophy of the man who founded the company, Colin Chapman. Simplify, then add lightness, he said. The Sport 190 also adds a full roll cage, just in case. Made it! Was there ever any doubt? The Series 1 Elise is, after all, one of the best-handling cars ever made. The Sport 190 is its hardcore cousin, a road-going racer you can drive to work. And across fields, it turns out. But if it's true agricultural transport you're after, we have just the thing.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, Turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Checking the data here on my laptop. Looks like, yep, that was more than crazy enough.
Hey, Thomas. This winter showcase is going to be incredible. Yo!